Hi, you might wonder how you can use web analytics tools to see how you're performing in organic search results. Here, we're going to talk about monitoring organic search traffic, using data to gain valuable insights about how your site is evaluated by search engines, and how you can troubleshoot SEO issues uncovered by analytics. Okay, let's dive in. Search engines are an important source of traffic for most websites. In fact, they are very often the single biggest source of traffic to a business's website. You might ask yourself, are you getting more or less of that traffic from search engines over time? What do all of those searches actually do after they get to your website? And most importantly, how can you improve your website to make sure that search engines are sending you people who are interested in your products and services? Web analytics has the answers to all of these questions, so we're in luck. No matter which web analytics tool you're using, you'll be able to monitor how many visitors are coming to your website from organic search results from the different search engines. If you're paying an agency or consultant to maintain your website for you, you should ask them for access to your website's analytics data. Once you've got access to that data, one of the first things you'll want to check out is how your traffic from search engines is trending over time. If you're getting more visitors from search engines, that's great. But if your traffic is trailing off, you've probably got some work to do. Either way, before you can make any decisions, you'll need to know why this is happening. So let's dig a little deeper. If you're using Google Analytics, you can find out which keywords people are typing into Google before they've reached your website. That data doesn't necessarily come from the analytics tool itself, but because Google Analytics can integrate data from Google Search Console, you get to see that kind of information. Remember our guesthouse example. You might see that people are searching for things to find your website that you wouldn't have expected, like luxury guesthouses in Glasgow or cheap Glasgow bed and breakfast. This can help you get a sense of what your visitors are really looking for, and you can respond to that by building the right content and pages to fit their needs. You'd also be able to see whether you're getting more or fewer visitors from any given keyword theme, as well as whether or not visits to these pages end up with actual bookings. Here's a scenario for you. Let's say you're noticing that you used to be getting more traffic for a certain search term, but that traffic has gradually been declining. You'll want to turn things around, right? Well, you might start by taking a look at some of the content on your site. You want to ensure that your content is as relevant as possible to users who are looking for that luxury guesthouse. Perhaps you could rewrite some of your text to focus on the fact that you've got a high-end guesthouse. Remember, you're not reworking your content to suit a search engine. You're working on it to make it match your existing business better, and to make it relevant and as useful as possible to people who are searching for luxury guesthouses. Now, if you want to know more about optimizing your pages, check out some of our other videos on SEO. Now, what about the opposite scenario? Maybe you found that you're getting more traffic from people searching for keywords around that luxury guesthouse theme. That's great, but how can you build on that? Again, you want to focus on what's relevant to the people who are searching. What are some of the exclusive high-end features of your guesthouse? Have you included content on your website that talks about your gourmet breakfast? Maybe the fancy cocktails you offer on a Saturday afternoon? Adding more useful content about the luxury aspects of your guesthouse could help search engines point more relevant users to your website. If you've invested some time in improving your content, you'll want to know what the impact is. And web analytics can show you this too. If you're expecting your content to be more relevant to people searching for luxury guest houses, Google Analytics can show you whether your efforts are translating into more visitors reaching your website. Pretty cool, right? So far, we've been focusing on analyzing the amount of traffic or visitors that are reaching your website after searching. It's really important. But keep in mind that even more important than the amount of traffic is the quality of the traffic you're getting. Think about it. What's the use of attracting loads of people to your website if nobody's going to book a stay at your guest house? Remember, analytics doesn't just tell you where people are coming from, it also tracks what they do on your website. So take a look at the themes that are driving conversions on your goals as well as visits. If all of this work on luxury themes has got you more traffic, but people aren't actually engaging with your content, signing up for your email newsletter, or reserving rooms, you may want to investigate why, or even consider shifting your focus somewhere else. Web analytics can be a great tool for your SEO efforts, helping you measure how much traffic you're getting from search engines, where you might be able to make improvements, and the impact of changes you're making to your website. So if you're focused on SEO, put on that analysis hat and start digging into your data.